I grew up on a farm in Arkansas in the juxtaposition between an illiterate father and a mother who had this incredible thirst for education. And I learned to navigate my way in between those two people and to respect them. My daddy used to let me sit on his lap and read to him, even though he couldn't read the books. He listened to me, and I was a little daddy's girl. So that was really a big deal for me to have him appreciate my ability to read. I went off from Arkansas to California to college and graduated from Pepperdine College in 1970, and then decided that I really wanted to live in the South, and eventually ended up going to Atlanta University to get a master's degree in social work, and then to Emory to get a PhD in psychology and African American women's literature. One of the reasons why I started Kema and Associates, which is my consulting and coaching practice, is because my vocation is that of teacher. And I love teaching, and I love teaching self-awareness and inner journey work. I want to help people to understand better what the journey of life is about, and to think about life as a journey rather than just a destination. Life is about more than materialism. Life is about more than power. We are not just physical people running around, that we're both physical and spiritual, and that if we want to have a good quality of life, we need to acknowledge both of those things. And I hope that my writing and what I have to say to people will help folks in that process.